go ahead and snatch this wig right now. Okay, so this is the look. Going on shows, coming on the road, I don't care where I go, as long as I keep paying. Bad little fire, she ran on my mind. What's poppin', everybody? Welcome back to another video. So today I'm gonna be showing y'all, well, obviously from the thumbnail y'all can see the color that I chose, but I'm gonna be matching my eyebrows with my outfit, with my accessories, to my wig. So yeah, this is the second episode. I'm gonna have a playlist now, and then next Tuesday I'll go ahead and do another color. This is gonna be like a fast one. I wanna make all of them a little bit different. I don't know if y'all like it long or fast or whatever. I asked y'all if you wanted me to do like bare face and then how I apply the wig. I could like in the video, but no one really commented. So I just went ahead and started with like already kind of like a beat face, and I just went with the eyebrows. So yeah, this video is gonna be like kind of fast, like kind of to the point, because the other one I was kind of talking. But yeah, if y'all want to see the process and you know the fit, and then just keep on watching.
I make sure look easy, but they don't know what it takes. Don't ask me the time, I got baguettes in the face. Jojo drops on Louis, I want everything he made. When it comes to hoes, I never be the one to save. Keep on throwing ones, these bitches keep on showing ass. Bitches on my body and I'm just trying to relax. They always come off cool, but in the end they come off whack. A boyfriend getting mad, I told her he could take you back. Have you ever been with a boss? I know your boyfriend took you shopping at Ross. I'm always dripping, I leave puddles when I walk. If she don't know how to dress, I wanna talk. But I might still get some top. I don't need about my pockets full of knots. Number one is finally real ones at the top. I'm with Mustard and we talking Lambo talk. I make shit look easy, but they don't know what it take. Don't ask me the time, I got baguettes in the face. Rojo drops on Louis, I want everything he made. When it comes to hoes, I never be the one to save. Keep on throwing ones, these bitches keep on showing ass. Bitches on my body and I'm just trying to relax. They always come off cool, but in the end they come off whack. A boyfriend getting mad.
I'm gonna go ahead and snatch this wig right now. Not like snatch it, I mean, I'm just gonna go ahead and put it on. And then I'm gonna show y'all the outfit right now that I'm gonna be putting on. Actually, I'll show y'all the outfit once I'm back with the wig so it's all put together. So I'll be right back. Okay, so this is the look. This is the wig on. I haven't worn this wig in such a long time. It's so fucking pretty, but I'm gonna go ahead and show y'all the outfit that I have for this. So the first thing I have is this like purple shirt. This is actually a dupe, don't come for me please, but I got it at AliExpress or whatever, so it is a dupe. And then I'm gonna go ahead with my little pretty purple skirt. So that's the fit. For the accessories, I have my little furry backpack, and then for my shades are these purple shades. I don't know if I'm gonna put these on, but I just like to like incorporate it just for like the whole little vibe. And I'm gonna go ahead and do the lookbook on my bed, so y'all will like kind of see the version on my bed, if that makes sense. Like, I'm gonna have my clothes, so it's because it's like literally 12 right now. Yeah, it's literally like 12 right now, so I'm not like about to go in the room and make a whole scene with music or whatever, so I'm gonna go ahead and do that right here. Yeah, this is the look, and I will show y'all the lookbook right
now. I'ma bounce this ass for a rich chance, nigga. I'ma get a bag, old cold ass nigga. You can't fuck with me if you ain't got that cash. You wanna see some ass? I'll wiggle it, wiggle it, wiggle it. You gotta spin it, shit. Spin it, shit, spin it, shit. I'll wiggle it, wiggle it, wiggle it. You gotta spin it, shit. Spin it, shit, spin it, shit.
Brown bag legend for these badass bitches. Got 100 racks if you gon' back flip it. I ain't trippin', I got that cash.
Okay, so that's the end of the video. Thank you all so much for watching. Hopefully y'all fucked with it. Next week I'm gonna be doing, you know, obviously another color. So if y'all wanna stay tuned and see what color I'm gonna do next, then just come back on Tuesday. And if you're not subscribed and you wanna subscribe, then that would mean so much to me. And yeah, make sure to like if you fucked with this video. If you didn't, you could give it a thumbs down. That's okay too. And you know, comment if you want to. And then if y'all want me to do like a specific color, I can. You know, I can do any color for my wig collection. But yeah, thank y'all so much for watching, and I love y'all so much. Bye.
Chip too hard, don't stand too close. You gon' fuck around and drown. How physical.
For real, and I'm gonna put this wig on. Okay, so this is my outfit.
Strings attached, that's a rack, that's a rack. No strings attached.